नमस्कार किसान बहनों, हिज एक्सीलेंसी फॉरेन मिनिस्टर ऑफ मंगोलिया, ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स ऑफ पार्लियामेंट, हाई डिग्निटरीज ऑफ मंगोलियन गवर्नमेंट, एम्बेसडर्स, मेंबर्स ऑफ डिप्लोमेटिक कोर, फ्रेंड्स, इट इज माय प्राउड प्रिविलेज एंड ऑनर टू वेलकम यू ऑल टू द कमेमोरेशन ऑफ द 73rd इंडिपेंडेंस डे ऑफ इंडिया. माय पर्सनल थैंक्स टू द फॉरेन मिनिस्टर एंड मैडम बोरनवा for joining us today and gracing this occasion. India has changed more in last 7 decades than in 7 previous centuries. This is neither accidental nor providential. History shifts its pace when touched by a vision. The great dream of Prime Minister Modi for creating a new India with new Indians and expanding India's external relations has started showing encouraging results. So far, 2019 has been an eventful year for India. The world's largest elections involving 900 million registered voters returned back the government of the Prime Minister Modi with a thumping majority. Recently, 2 extraordinary feats in space, successful testing of ASAT mission and equally successful launch of second moon mission to the still unexplored south side, making India the 4th country in the world to achieve these remarkable feats. Interestingly, India's second moon mission cost